kubor naga shlem jong unong san hima
daga jing thmu ban pen te bet shu shu igi nong tre ki badan ha ki thang nong kendong Kamigalia Technical Staff Association Headquarter Shillong daga jing kershan langatanat animal husbandry and veterinary jong ka sarkar jilla hapo ka national livestock mission kalapan long ek jing ai jing hikai ni scientific seminar ba arsni lenter Yagani kajing ai jing hikai ne semina lapanlong haka arpunyo bat arpu pratarik ha vocational training center kabada naklit tershi West Giant Hills District. Haka jing don lang ukong san u Dr. KB Sakhar, Director Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Department. U Dr. KB Sakhar u lakren chapang kajing wanra ya usambay u bakamba lengba ka artificial insemination kabala ban kentiu kambun kajing yodo kadut peleng bat kiwe kiwe de. Ulakaran ru syapang ka sex sorted semen ni kerukam pencong ka ya kemasi kat kum ka stat science bamenta. Ya ka jingalang lapen ya da ka Dr. D. Papang, District Training Officer VTC Klik Tershi. Bat layo iki kenten pediang buram na UF Majau, President ke Megalia Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Subordinate Technical Staff Association. Bat kikentin lengkot na u Dr. D. I. Kejam, District Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Officer, West Giant Hills District. Bat kikentin ay kublay na uke dakhar, President ka MAHVSDSA Giant Hills Unit. Ki riyaw siyampang ki bala ay ki jing batay, kilong ka Dr. S. M. Toy, ka bala batay, halor ka pang Animal Handling Occupation, Health Hazard and Their Management, bat halor ka Farm Biosecurity.
Nothing without you. You are the one, you are the people in the field to do a lot of things to bring the limelight of our department and to help the farmers in particular. Each and every step of our steps of our activities to the farmers, it depends on you.
We have also brought imported exotic bulls, which is coming from even from Germany. Recently, we have brought Angola bulls from Andhra. And now we are in the process of bringing sex-sorted semen. When I say sex-sorted semen, it is a semen which has been sorted out only that the cow will be able to produce, if not 100%, but at least 90% only female calf. That is what farmers are looking. Now we are doing giving AI, so there is a chance of 50-50, 50 male, 50 female. But now we have already bail the scheme from the government of India, crores of money we have received from government of India. We are doing the tendering. We have completed the tendering. Now only we need to move forward to import these cements, sex sorted, of different variety. Besides Jersey and Holstein Friesian, we have also import. We will also be importing another Indian origin breed of high yielding variety. Like Sahiwal, Thar Parshar, Red Sindhi, like that only. So the farmer will have choice to make. If farmers demand this, we have. If the farmer, the other one, this, we have. So not only that, see, under the artificial insemination program, we are also providing you extra money in the form of a remuneration. We have fixed this price. Once insemination, this much money you'll get, 150. The second doses which you are giving, you'll get an extra money of 50 rupees. When the cow will produce the calf also, you'll get money. But the problem is that the performance is very poor. When we were interacting with all the district officers, they said that the village people, farmers, they are so hesitant to allow their cows for insemination, which is true to little extent. So, when the performance of the state is poor, at that point of time, it was only a 9-point-something%. The minister, who is our deputy chief minister, called me when I took charge as a director. He said, what should we do? Why the performance is so poor? Government of India is putting lots of queries to the state government that you cannot achieve the target. We have given you lots of money, but still then nothing happening. So he asked me what to do, how to solve this problem. So I told him, I have only one suggestion, and that suggestion is that we will also provide some kind of an incentive to the farmer. For every AI we are doing insemination, if you will agree, we will give 100 rupees to this cattle owner.